So the objective of this lab is to carry a 1 pound weight across a 4 foot waterway on a boat that's propelled by a mousetrap, and three objects have to be either printed by the laser cutter or the 3D printer.
On a blanket with my baby's where I'll be.
So about having a house that's full of air,
even
if it's full of air, then it's not going to sink.
We'll be having some fun.
Small, because then no water will move.
But 6 inches is one thing.
It won't push any water. You'd have to propel.
We'll be making love
another bar graph.
Cat, you're missing the point. We need three items.
Feel the happy sound of a carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell. Yeah. On a blanket with my baby.
We picked styrofoam for our materials for the boat, and the only problem is that we're a little concerned about the depth of the boat and that it won't be able to support the weight.
We'll be making love
another bar
drop. If you make it bigger, you know what I mean? Have space in the middle.
We're making a water wheel here out of wood panels and CDs, and we're gonna tie a string to either one end or two ends, not really sure yet, and the mousetrap is going to really pull the rod to make it.
We'll be having some fun
under the boardwalk.
Water wheel, we use spoons and we made them in a circular. We put them around a wooden wheel.
Oh, when the sun beats down and burns the tar up on the roof, and your shoes get so hot you wish your tired feet were fireproof.
Could do is put no water bottles on the side, like empty water bottles,
to make it flow. Elevated, but then put two on each side, and then put
them.
Yeah,
it's like,
where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk.
So we went and tested our boat in the pool, and it wasn't successful because the back of it isn't buoyant at all, and our 3D printed water wheel is really heavy, so that weighs it down a lot. And so it was like fairly submerged in the water and couldn't propel our boat whatsoever, and it's like pretty heavy. So we're working on fixing and like creating a new water wheel from the 3D printer and then adding more flotation devices to the back.
Popsicle sticks on each side of the axle, because otherwise it would move like this and throw it off course. So we're just putting these on the side so it goes straight.
So we had a problem because we need a place to put our mousetrap, but our weight needs to be in the center, so we have to cut a box out of our boat to put the weight back.
We'll be making love
under the boardwalk.
We had to switch from our original design, which was spoon propellers with 5 spoons placed around a wooden wheel, because the surface area of the spoons was too small to move the water as the wheels, the axle was down.
We had a mouse trap to power our water wheel, but it wasn't powerful enough, so we upgraded to a rat trap. The problem was that it has 2 springs, so we needed 2 pipes coming off to spin the water wheel.
On a blanket with my baby.
So our problem
problem is that our glue is interfering with the rewrapping string. So we're just going to put a new string and relocate it. Well, there's not a lot of glue, so it can spin.
Oh, when the sun.
So the problem that we're having is that the egg carton is picking up too much water instead of using it as a system because the egg cartons are too deep. So it's just scooping up the water and not really moving the boat across the surface.
Down by the sea.
First water wheel was really big and heavy and had too many paddles on it, so there wasn't enough room for the water to get in between the paddles, so I could push the boat forward. So our new design only has four paddles, and the paddles are curved to get better, so the paddles can hold the water better.
People walking above,
under the boardwalk,
we'll be making love
under the boardwalk.
From the park you hear the happy sounds of a carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell.
Propellers before were too big, making us push too much water at once with not enough energy. So we figured if we cut the cups in half, then it would not need as much water.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be making love.
Under the boardwalk,
boardwalk.